Presenting the colors today is a combined honor guard composed of members of both the Air Force and Army ROTC units at West Virginia University. The national anthem will be conducted this afternoon by Don Wilcox, Director of Bands and Aeroists at West Virginia University. Now, would you please join us as we honor America?